What's up, Mavre?
Oh my god, today's vlog was gonna be that we were gonna react and watch my very, very first vlog that I tried to vlog in Lithuania. But we didn't upload this because it was a fail. I didn't like it. It was horrible. Oh my god. So today, Mama Capre, Eugene will gonna see that vlog because I know that. But Eugene will gonna see whole vlog that I made in there. And let's see Eugene's reaction. And you, Mama Capre, you were gonna see that. Let's see what do you think of my first vlog in there.
Kasi Mama Capre, yung vlog na yun, naalala lang namin yun. And nakita namin, Mama Capre, nasa kanya pa. Yung vlog na yun, Mama Capre, ginawa niya yun after ng unang punta niya dito sa Pilipinas. So, sinabi ko sa kanya, Mama Capre, na itour niya ako sa Lithuania. Saka yung syempre, yung mga manonood kasi gagawa nga kami ng channel noon. Kaya ayun, sinubukan niya. Kaya lang, pagkakatanda ko eh, hindi nag-workout yung ano yung vlog niya, Mga Pre. Kasi masyado siyang mahihiyain talaga nung mga time na yun.
But, it's like I'm just the same in vlog now and in the vlog then. I feel like that. Anyway, Mga Pre, let's just start and let's see what we have in there.
Muna mga pre, bago natin simulan yung vlog natin, make sure muna na nakasubscribe muna kayo sa amin, ilike nyo tong video to, i-share nyo to, at syempre click that bell button mga pre para lagi kayong updated sa mga vlog natin. Ito na yung video ni Vika na papanoorin natin. Tangos ang ilong ni Vika dito ah. You have a pointed nose there.
But it's like that.
Sana all pointed nose. Wala kang buhok sa ilong. You don't have beard.
We don't have. Europeans don't have.
Lahat ng Europeans ganon.
We have, but not a lot like you.
Ah, sige, simulan na natin mga pre. Tignan na natin to.
Bla-bla-bla, slyšna ili niet? I will vlog for my first time. I will just show you my city where I live. And I live in the center of the city, so it's like we're tourists almost. Oh, we're tourists.
Oh no.
Oh, I said a bad word.
Why
are you
here?
Why can't you
think
of
the camera? It's pissing me
off. You're like Mr. Bean, like I'm trying to vlog Mr. Bridge.
From the Lithuania, in English, it's like the most visited place to go to tourists. Hello everyone. I will show you the city where I live. It's the capital of Lithuania. So,
you're not even showing.
I live in Lithuania. I live in the capital of Lithuania, Vilnius. And I will show you my place where I live. Yeah.
That's Lithuania.
Yeah, now I was gonna show Mama Capre where do I live. I'm really
Where is this part?
Old city.
No, is it near in your home?
Yeah, that's why. Because I live in the city where is the old city, where is many tourists are going there. That's why I thought maybe it would be a good thing to show. Also, it's near my home, so I just say, then I want to show like that, but I was so shy, everything was wrong, like that.
Alright, let's continue.
Here
am
I. This is the most beautiful place in
the
Lithuania. It's like I'm
you look so fresh. Oh, what's that tower?
It's a Gedimino tower. It's like a king's. I will say that. Watch that.
Okay. Sorry.
It's the tower of king that was many years ago. It's still here. It's still staying. Right over here. Here in that place. When it's Christmas, it's really so beautiful to visit it.
Can you see my cheeks are so red?
Yeah, it's because what month is that?
It's winter.
Ah, it's already winter.
It's winter. Just there is it's a beginning of a winter because it's when it's beginning of the winter, it's not no snow in the beginning. Like,
bagay na bagay talaga ay bigay yung malalamig na ano no na season kasi tignan mo yung balat niya talagang pinong-pino
tapos and my nose is so pink and my ears are so pink. It's just not yet cold. When it's super cold, you cannot imagine my face. It's like red.
Dito kasi nagmumukha na siyang Pinay dito dahil yung balat niya. Pero hindi naman siya nangingitim, yun lang kinagandahan sa kanya. Kaya lang iba yung kulay niya kapag nasa malamig talaga siya. Talagang pino saka
no, of course because it's cold.
Oh, sige, tara.
Christmas tree, so many eyes, and now you can see a lot of tourists.
That's a lot of tourists.
For us, it's a lot.
Yeah. Anong wala naman tao
this
dito.
Tower, it's a group, group, group. Goes to
see? Tourists.
This tower. When it goes to 12, it rings and it's like, there is belt and they are ringing like so, so loud that everyone could hear. So here it is. It says Pope in Lithuania. Also here, when it's Christmas, there is so many lights everywhere.
Wow, what does that say?
Oh my god, bring me to Lithuania!
What are you saying?
I always go there in Lithuania. That's where I always used to walk in the streets. There is my favorite tea to drink. Oh, my coffee
KFC.
Shop. Coffee shop, it's so nice to go. I want to go there, you should. Let's go!
So clean outside.
So clean, and you see, that's only the maximum people because it's a weekend. That's weekend. Yeah, that's weekend, and it's like for us, it's already a lot of people.
So this is the tower.
From there, gaano katagal yung ano pag naglakad ka papunta sa inyo sa bahay?
Siguro 30 minutes.
Ah, 30 minutes.
For me, 1 hour, 2 hours, it's not a lot to walk. And on the streets, they're playing this, and you give money.
Ah, that's
see.
Are you giving money?
When I have money. But they always have a lot of money. You will always see a lot of money there. This is coffee shop. This is my cafe. It's my coffee shop. I always like to go there. It's so yummy coffee there. I don't know.
This coffee shop? Naalala ko na. Meron kasi nung long distance kami ni Vika. Meron siyang picture doon. Eh, baka wala na kasi yun. Yan, lagi siyang nandyan. Diyan siya lagi nakatambay. Nung nakilala ko siya, yun, nakikita ko yung picture na yan. Meron siyang hawak na coffee.
Yeah. And there you go, more, and there will be Asian tea. And that's my favorite.
Lahat naman favorite.
No, you don't need to
okay, know. Sige. So, ayan mga pre, nakikita
niyo. This is, you know what's that? It's mall. It's a mall.
That's a mall?
It's a mall, yes. This mga pre go 9, it's a mall. And there is my favorite tea. And I will enter there. I will enter to that mall.
Mga bata pa. Oh, may bata pa sa gitna ng kalsada. Ah, no, there is no truck there.
No cars when it's weekend.
Ah, okay. Oh, see, ulit yung bata. Where are girls? No girls?
There are!
Who is that?
I don't know. Yes, I'm a hero. I don't know. I know, I think it's a poet, right? I don't know who is that. I think he wrote something. I don't remember already.
Here
is the mall! It's coming to this truck, you then!
I-tour mo kami kung hindi kami kasalita sa vlog.
Here we have, there is that. That escalator. I'm sorry. You go down and there on the
ano?
What's that? Right? On the right! My favorite tea! Formosa, it's called. It's my favorite. Oh my god. I always go there when I, after school, I always go and sit on that table because I'm lonely. I spend a good time there. There, if you go down, here, that's where I sit. Here, you saw a little corner?
Because you're not showing it.
Here. See, it's called four, and that's, oh my god.
Okay.
Then that's the pharmacy, here is a store. Here, where is the tables? I'm there. Where is these tables? I took a coffee there, which is very expensive.
How old are you? You are 16.
About getting 17.
No, I think you're 17 there. You're 17 there. You're 17. 17 siya dito mga pre. Nanggaling na siya sa Pilipinas niyan. Nauwi na siya.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't lie. No, don't lie. song.
Why you're saying bad words?
Don't dust. So I hope you liked the video and you enjoyed the video. So thank you for watching and see you next time in next video. Bye bye. Bye bye.
That's all.
Yeah. Bye. Oh, and sorry for my English. My English is not native language. I'm talking in Russian and Lithuanian. So if I have wrong grammar, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. 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 Sorry.
So, yun yung vlog ni Vika sa Lithuania. Binalikan lang natin, mga pre. So, yun lang ba lahat ng vlog mo?
Oo.
Wala nang iba?
Wala.
Sayang.
Ano?
Hindi na siya nakapag-vlog.
What can you say?
Ayun, no? Gusto ko pa makakita. Parang nabitin talaga ako dun sa vlog niya sa Lithuania. Sabi ko sa inyo, mga pre, pag talaga nakarating tayo sa Lithuania, vlog ko talaga lahat yun. Kahit raw video lang doon. Kasi napakaganda eh. Iba talaga eh. Siyempre, may kwento si Vika sa lahat ng ano, sa lahat ng lugar doon. Kaya, yun, lalagyan natin ang kwento. Kaya lang talaga, nakakasad lang talaga dahil may pandemic. Nakausap na kami, nakausap kaming Lithuanian. Kasama sa group natin ng Vika Jean. Ang sabi niya, mahigpit daw talaga ngayon sa ano, sa Lithuania. May mga lockdown pa rin sa mga lugar nila. Hopefully, malapit nang matapos to.
Malapit. Please, COVID end. I want to go to Lithuania.
Makakapunta na tayo ng Lithuania.
Yeah. What can you say about the video?
Me? Si Vika, halata naman si Vika dyan na mahiyain pa. Pero iba talaga. Gusto ko makita uli si Vika na ano, nasa yung cold na yeah. Ano na season yung lugar. Yung kung saan yan, sa bansa nila. Kasi ewan ko, siguro, mas masaya siya siguro kapag sobrang yung winter na.
Yes.
Malalaman nyo rin mga pre kung ano magiging itsura natin kasi hindi pa naman ako nakakapunta sa kahit saang bansa, sa malalamig na bansa. Dahil nabitin tayo sa paggala sa Lithuania, pupunta tayo sa Lithuania kaya lang virtual lang tayo makakapunta. Hanapin natin yung bansa ni Vika. So, Lithuania, ito katabi lang ng Poland, Latvia.
Let's go to Vilnius!
So, punta tayo sa... yung capital nila, ito Vilnius. Vigo. Oh, saan yung pinaka? Ito yung pinuntahan pala niya. Ito yung pinuntahan niya. Check natin. Ayan, ito pala yung pinuntahan mo. Oh, nandito ka pa ata eh.
Ano
ka? Baka nandito ka. Ito yung group one.
Wala. See, that's how it is. Tourists or group like that. Let me show you where I live, maybe.
So, sige, ikaw yung mag-ano. So, yun, nandun yung pinuntahan natin kanina kay Vika. Tapos, saan ka nakatira?
Hindi ko alam.
Hindi mo alam. Hindi niya alam kung saan siya nakatira. Saan nakatira?
Nakalimutan
ko. Nakalimutan mo?
Oh. I think you know.
Hindi, ba't sa akin may tatanong ikaw nakatira dun, ako na ano?
O sige, because you remember. I think you remember. Ana.
Si Vika na bahala. Inayos lang natin yung mapa para makita niya ng maayos. Kung saan? Diyan, naglalakad ka diyan. Saan? Diyan?
Teka lang!
Ba't nung lapit? Ay, oo, diyan ka ata. Hindi pa diyan. Hindi pa diyan. Kasi nahihirapan si Vika, mga pre. Lagi siyang naliligaw. Kahit taga diyan siya sa Lithuania, yeah. Lagi siya naliligaw. Wala na, hindi na makaka-uwi si Vika. Di niya alam kung tagasan siya. Oh, sige, lagay mo address mo. Oh, yan. Oh, ang layo mo. Oh, ang layo ng tinitingnan mo. Bali ata yung pinuntahan mo eh.
Tiko lang.
2 hours later.
Ah!
Anong ah?
Alam ko ah.
Anong alam mo?
Siguro, dito.
Ang kulit kasi nito, sabi ko sa'yo, mas alam ko pa kung saan ka nakatira eh.
No! No!
Anong no?
No, malayo! Hindi dito.
Sa kabilang...
Hindi, Eugene.
Nasa kabilang ano ka pa? Nasa kabilang banda ka pa? Pamparampampa.
Boom!
O, sige dun.
No, hindi ko mo alam. Bawa ka. Pamparampampampa.
6.5 hours later.
Mga pre, ang ginawa natin na Google map na lang tayo kasi sa Google Earth medyo mahirap eh. Medyo mabagal.
So, na yun, mga pre, pupunta sa bahay ko!
Ano, lumagpas ka na? Ano, asan ka na?
Oh, mga pre!
Johnson.
This is our place. Eto. This is all this.
Meron kaming ano, meron kaming video call ni Vika. Nandito siya, diyan siya nakatambay.
Yeah. I always am there. I look at people, I watch people there. And dito, people, dito. Tourists pass by and they say hi to you there. Dito. This is my room with my sister. This is my brothers. This is my mom. Like that. We have four windows, Madame Prem. Mm. That's where we live. Oh my God, I'm on that.
So, syempre, babalikan natin yan. Ito yung
lugar. Pre, this ayan. Is containers. We throw the trash there.
Ah, dyan yung tinatapon yung basura niya.
Oo.
So, may chicks pa dito, ah.
Ano? Chicks?
Tapos, ayan. Ayan yung lugar ni Vika, mga pre. Yung, ito yung lugar. Sa paglabas ni Vika, pupuntahan natin to.
And mga pre, there. Just there. There dito. Is, I will show you, mga pre, how near store is. Op. 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 Op, one op, and one more op, kapre, and this is store.
Dito ako bumibili.
Yeah, but it's expensive here to buy. But I go much more far. But here is store. Like it's everywhere. Here is a store. So you don't need ride. You just can walk and walk, and there is a store.
So yun mga pre, at least na pakita namin sa inyo sa nakatira si Vika sa konting vlog natin. Napag-vlog tayo sa Lithuania.
Oh my God.
Wait, virtual nga lang.
Yeah.
So sana magkatotoo lahat to mga pre, dadating yung araw na tiwala lang mga pre na makakarating tayo dito mga pre, hindi yung ito scroll lang sa Google Map.
I want to go to Lithuania so much, magapre, because I want to show this all stuff to Eugene and I miss it so much. I'm getting crazy when I watch Google Map to my place. Oh my God, it's so cool! Soon we'll go there after pandemic.
Sana nag-enjoy kayo mga pre dun sa vlog ni Vika. Ikaw yeah. Nag-enjoy ka ba dun yeah. Sa vlog ni Vika?
Yeah. Because I know how I felt there while vlogging.
Siguro pagpunta ni Vika dyan, iba na siya mag-vlog pag nandiyan na siya, no?
Siguro.
So that's all mga pre para sa vlog natin ngayon. Vlog natin sa Lithuania. Sana nag-enjoy kayo. Sana nagandahan kayo sa Lithuania. Nasusunod tayo na yung nakatayo dyan.
Oo. Mga pre, see you sa next vlog sa Lithuania. Joke vlog. Bye-bye.